So there's a whole bunch of neighbors in the area. We were banging on everybody's door. We were the first ones on the street.
Residents of a Gold River neighborhood awoke in terror Saturday as massive flames ravaged homes, spreading through nearby trees, leaving some with nothing.
Car parade was held in Langford. Check News starts now.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us. We'll have more on the Canada 200 parade shortly, but first we go to Gold River, where a large fire has destroyed multiple homes, damaging six in total. It started early this morning, and fire crews from both Gold River and Campbell River battled for hours to get it fully extinguished. Kendall Hansen reports.
Yeah, it's on fire now, too.
Paul LaViolette, his wife and daughter, awoke in the wee hours this morning to see a fire burning across Kanuma Drive in Gold River. They scrambled to make sure neighbors were safe, and they got the first hoses on nearby homes.
There's a whole bunch of neighbors in the area, and we were banging on everybody's door. We were the first ones on the street, and then Sue on the other side, she had already called 911.
Luckily, I managed to stretch the garden hose into the backyard, and I got the fire out on this house and that house. If I wasn't there with that garden hose, they would have both been gone for sure.
It was 2:30 in the morning. Gold River's volunteer firefighters raced to the scene, as well as firefighters from Campbell River, some 90 kilometers away. To completely extinguish the fire, it took them hours. They even used an excavator to ensure all the hot spots were out. Three mobile homes were destroyed. Another three suffered heat and smoke damage.
That guy in the back there, he had so much rubble and propane tanks that were going off like fireworks.
In the short term, the impacted residents will be put up in hotels, but it may severely impact their ability to live in the village in the long term.
There's a housing crisis here just like everywhere else, so it could be difficult for a couple of them that are going to be out of their homes.
The village's mayor says there were many heroes last night, from those who knocked on doors and started spraying water from hoses to the firefighters and other neighbors who provided assistance.
Definitely we did. And unfortunately, the only one that didn't survive is one dog. So lucky, very lucky.
He saved so many other trailers from going up. One little garden hose. Like, you were like right on it, Dad. You like ran. It was... You know, sometimes in that situation, we don't react very well, and he just knew and he reacted.
There's no word on how the fire may have started. Neighbors say at least one of the mobile homeowners did not have insurance, and it was fortunate the fire did not become even larger.